You may have dropped. If you did drop a key or looking for one, let us know. Again, at the start finish. Okay. One of the runners approaching. I can't read your bib. You got something in front of it. The one with the hydro pack. Yeah, okay. Hold it there a second. It's collapsed again. 224, maybe?
From Rowley, Massachusetts, Wendy Ward. Congratulations. And from Medford, Wisconsin, Aubrey Netsky. That's all. Congratulations, Aubrey and Wendy.
Almost going to get it. Come on.
Welcome to the finish line, Rogers Renegade. This team is supporting Roger Morris, who's a longtime Maine Track Club member and had a recent liver transplant. He's been diagnosed with myasthenia, and they're here to support him today. So thank you, Rogers Renegade. Congratulations on your run today, and please give our best to Roger Morris.
Visiting us from Princeton, New Jersey. Let's give a big high five welcome from the Portland, Maine, Maine Marathon, Yudea Nalemu Lamalu.
Easy for you to say. Still waiting?
Yeah. Well, I knew I'd be waiting.
Maybe you're not the same person that was standing there.
No, I've been standing there for a while.
Runner approaching the finish line. We can't see your bib. Do you have your bib number somewhere where we can see it? Thank you.
Took me by the hand, saying something you understand.
342. Take off. Oh, yeah.
Janelle Sando from New York, New York.
Done. Done by 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
So we're hoping it won't be much more than an hour.
No, the last few stragglers
coming. I wasn't even there.
Nice job, ladies. Nice job.